Hey everybody, Renegade410 here with another gear review for you. In my account update the other day, I mentioned a multi-tool that I had picked up for everyday carry and that I was testing that out. And this is it. This is the multi-tool. This, as you can see, is a Leatherman Juice XE6. The Juice comes in about four different models. The XE6 is the one with the most tools, most capability, I feel. So that's the one I purchased. The Juice has 18 different tools in it. The XE6 version has 18 different tools. It's 3 1/4 inches long closed. It's 6.7 ounces as a weight, which is, it's a fair amount of weight, but for a pocket tool, it's not that, I don't think it's that bad with the amount of functions that it has. Because if the next thing would be to go to a full-size Leatherman, and they're heavier, or if you went down, you'd be going down something like a Micra, which doesn't have as many functions. The open length of this, we'll get that open, and I'll get a ruler out for you guys. This is just about 5.5 inches, I think it is. Yeah, just about 5.5 inches open. So it's a decent-sized tool open. It's not so small that you can't get some good leverage on something, but it is a pocket tool. It's not going to be as much leverage as a full-sized Leatherman or a dedicated plier with big handles or something like that. But it is good for its purposes in everyday carry, and at least my purposes in everyday carry, and I like it a lot. It has the needle nose pliers, it has the standard pliers. It has the soft and hard wire cutters. The needle nose pliers have some serration on them so you can get a good grip. The inside tools on the one side here is, if I can get that out, is a Phillips screwdriver. There's also a lanyard ring in there, which they consider a tool, I guess, and I have never ever used on any of the multi-tools I've ever owned. The insides, which Leatherman did nicely, did skeletonize the insides, as you can see, so that did reduce some of the weight. On the other side, we have the three flat-tipped screwdrivers, which three different sizes, which is nice because I've had to use the small one like these, which sometimes you don't get screwdriver, for eyeglasses, sunglasses, things like that, tightening up the screws on those. So it's nice to have the three sizes, a large flat, a medium flat, and a small flat, all three of which are in there. And if you need, you can get some good leverage if you needed to. Say, close it up, you can get that out there as a pretty decent size grip so you can turn your screwdriver. That's pretty much it for the inside. As you can see, there's not too much else in there. If you close it up and you go to the outside over here, you have a bottle opener. You also have a corkscrew, which you can use the bottle opener for leverage on the corkscrew if you need it. I don't get a lot of use out of a corkscrew. Bottle opener, maybe. You never know. You want to open up a soda bottle or something like that. It's good. It's also good if you need to pry something a little. You could pry it up a little with the bottle opener and the hook there. On the same side of the case is a serrated sheep's foot blade. Always good to have a serrated blade on you in case you need it for some heavier cutting tasks. Next to that sheep's foot blade is, if we can get this out, a file. Coarse side, wood, metal, cross cut. This side is very fine, which is nice. It's actually good for if you need nail file. It's not too aggressive. It's good for that. If we're going to flip the case over, we have the always useful scissors and a fairly nice size set of scissors for a small multi-tool. Spring-loaded, so you can get some good cutting. Also, we have an awl. If you need to scratch something make a mark on something, or if you really needed to, there is a thread hole there. You could put some thread in that, push this through something, get the thread so you can stitch something up in the field if you needed to, which is a good option. It's always good to have something like that just in case you need it. We also have a standard cutting edge. I believe this is a 420 HC steel on this as well as the sheep's foot blade. So if I remember correctly, again not being a very versed person in the steels, that the 420 is a little softer, so you may or may not want to use this as your primary cutting edge if you say carry another knife with you for EDC tasks. You might want to keep this one nice and sharp in case you need it for a real emergency where you need something sharp. Maybe you've got something jammed in your hand and you gotta open up the skin a little bit to get in there and clear it out. You might want to keep this sharp, or vice versa. Maybe you want to use this as your everyday blade and keep that knife razor sharp in case you need to do something like that, or for a tactical defensive role on your knife, your primary blade. But as an everyday carry, I think it's a very nice tool. It's small and light enough. I feel that it's not something that's going to be too much to lug around. Personally, the full-size multi-tool that I carry at work when I'm in uniform is strapped to my gun belt. I believe mine's a Wave or a Surge. I'm sorry, it's a Surge. And it's big. It's big and it's heavy. It's got big blades. It's got big heavy pliers, which is great for when I'm at work and I need that kind of ability. Having to maybe pry something or break something off of a car or cut something or cut a cable. I've had to cut battery cables to cars after they've been in car accidents. I've had to do a lot of stuff like that. And the big multi-tools are absolutely 100% what you need for that. But when I'm not necessarily going to have to do that, a smaller tool like this is a great little thing to carry around. On top of that, mine came with a nice leather sheath. I purchased this at theleathermanstore.com. I don't remember exactly what I paid for it, probably in just about the $65 range for the tool and the sheath together. What's nice about the sheath is you can, if you need to, place the pliers in the open position inside the sheath, like so, and you can take this and snap it closed, and it will hold the pliers in there open. I don't do that. It's a little much for me. I usually keep it nice and closed. Take it, and I put it in, and it sits very, very nicely, clipped to my belt. I've been carrying it around, I said, as an EDC tool, clipped to the right side of my body. And I think it's great. It's compact, it's out of the way, the clip is easy on and off. It's not where you have to slide your belt through a loop, it's a clip. So if you need to, you can just take it off, put it down, and that's it. It's not attached to your belt anymore. But overall, I think the Leatherman XE6, the Juice XE6 is a great little pocket tool. Leatherman makes some really, really great tools, and I think that this is definitely on par with what Leatherman makes. I've carried some other multi-tools in the past, carried a Gerber, and I've carried a couple others. Good tools, but I really do think that if you're in the market for a multi-tool of any variety, Leatherman is definitely the choice. It's got so much that they do. Their quality is great. Their construction is phenomenal. You know, everything that you need is in the tool. The only thing is Leatherman does have the butterfly open style, which you may or may not like. The Gerber I had was you flick it open and it deploys the pliers, and then you can get into all your stuff. But then you do have to close it to lock anything in place. So there are compromises that you make with both the butterfly style and the Gerber sliding style. But I do like the Leatherman I purchased. I think it's a great little tool, and I'm going to keep carrying it until either something better comes along or I don't feel that it's a requirement with my everyday carry anymore. Alright guys, questions, comments, concerns, by all means let me know. If I could go deeper into something, if you want to know a little bit more about it, I'll do my best to do that. Just leave me a comment and let me know. If not, hope you enjoyed the video, and stay safe out there.